Hare Krishna, His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada writes, Vrindavan is meant for retirement. Elderly persons in Krishna consciousness can devote all their time to devotional service. Such men are wanted to live in Vrindavan, not women and children. That is a fact. The holy dhams are meant for the sannyasis and brahmacharis especially. If necessary, the management must be done by sannyasis and brahmacharis, not grihasthas. Letter to Gopal Krishna, 9th June 1976.